Hello. So, it is Saturday afternoon. I was awake all night, and then I had a hearty meal for breakfast. Or dinner, depending on how you judge it. And, it is now 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and I've had two and a half cups of coffee. I haven't eaten or taken my medication yet, but don't worry, I'm not gonna go crazy. The medication is more of something you have to do every 24 hours, so it doesn't specifically matter. I mean, I guess the anxiety medication is based on when you need it, but whatever. I don't need it right now. That is a new chord, but... And what other chords do we have? We have... play you the song. Hello?
Yeah.
Remind me to play Metamorphosis after I film this, okay?
Okay.
Because I want you to hear that. Supposed to play. So yeah, I am kind of still waking up. But I'm also not stupefied by the lithium. Need to get stronger for that, but at least I can do the stretch for it now, which is good, I think. Mm-hmm. I'm going to turn up the volume a bit. But... This routine was doing it twice.
Hour. You are several people.
Just tuned like last video, so I don't want to do it again right now. Because I feel if you're watching this, I don't think you'd like to watch the tune. At least that's what I would think if I were watching something like this.
Thank you.
And I'm kind of straying from the recommended picking that I had, but whatever. That was a pretty solid. Supposed to sound like, but that was close, and I may as well just keep going on the B's since I was done with my double A. Thank you. Okay, so I could move on to Fs or save Fs for last, which I like. I was saving B and Fs for last because they are the most distasteful. And I'll do C. Much better I'm doing than yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, yes, I do.
No, you didn't. That was a good enough response. I was just fingering.
Yeah.
We are both studying. See, the thing is, the first string is very slippery, and I have to put my pinky on the first string. Where are we going with this? We have to repeat it, which means we have to do C6 again at some point. Let's just dive right back into C6. Some turkey. It's a Philip Glass song, I can't. I guess I've been practicing less, but that shouldn't make me out of practice. So anxiety free. Oh, we haven't done maths. The F's are pretty easy, I think, if I remember. Jesus. stop with that. I'm gonna sit up straight. Okay, the problem I'm having here is I don't intuitively know where the strings are with my picking hand, in case you hadn't figured that out. That's all of that. Okay, that's all I'm gonna do with that. Okay. So yeah. Thank you. tick just broke there. Okay. That is not working for me today. Maybe if I had another practice later on in a few hours. But I think that is a complete practice for now. And I will end the video.